morning students, welcome back to your social studies class. I am your social studies teacher Momita ma'am. Today we are going to start a new chapter, My Family. Every one of us has got a family to share our love, share our problems and share all the incidents in our life. So this chapter is going to be interesting to all of us. First, we need to know that what is a family. Grandparents, parents, uncle, aunts and children together make a family. It is a group of people who are related to each other. All members of a family may or may not live in the same house. Today we will be discussing about three types of family. There are three types of family. These are nuclear family, single parent family and joint family. Now we need to know what is a nuclear family. Children, do you know what is a nuclear family? A nuclear family has only parents and children. It may be big or small. A small nuclear family has only parents and one or two children. But in a big nuclear family, there are father, mother and two or more children. Now students, open your book to page number 23. Look at your book. This is the family of Neha Sharma. She lives with her father, mother and elder brother. They have a pet dog named Tyson. Some of us accept animals as a part of our family. We call them as pets. Neha's family is a small family. So, which type of family is it? It is called a nuclear family. Neha's father works in an office. As we all know, our fathers also work to provide us all with our daily needs. Neha's mother teaches in a school. I hope many of your mother also work. She leaves for work early in the morning. Neha and her brother go to school. They both study in the same school. Some of us have got siblings in the same school. How many of you can relate to it? All the members of Neha's family share the work at home. The children help their parents. Many of us help our parents in their daily work. It makes their work easier. Each of us has a name. Neha's brother is called Yash. Neha's mother is called Neetu. All members of our family have a common surname. As we know, all of us have different kinds of names, which is our identity. Our surname represents the family that we belong from. All family members share a common surname. Now student, open the next page of your book. This is Sheila. She lives with her mother and two brothers. Sadly, her father died 4 years ago. In a single parent family, children live either with their mother or father. So children, do you know what is a single parent family? Family with one parent is called a single parent family. It is very tough to fulfill all the needs of a family by a single parent. Sheila's mother goes to office to earn money. Now children, this is the picture of Anshu's family. Anshu lives with her mother, father, brother, grandmother and grandfather. This kind of large family is known as a joint family. Now children, tell me, what is a joint family? When children, parents, grandparents, uncles and aunts live together in the same house, it is called a joint family. Anshu's uncles and aunt come to visit them very often. They have one child, Raja. He is Anshu's cousin. If we live in a joint family, then we can enjoy our time happily. Our grandparents play with us, tell us stories and take us to the park. They do many other things to show their love for us. Our parents look after all our needs. They work inside and outside the house to make us comfortable. Children also show their love for the family by helping at home. So, this is our explanation of the chapter, My Family. I hope you learned about three types of family from this chapter. I hope you enjoyed this chapter. So, please go through this chapter. We will meet again in the next class. Till then, goodbye and stay safe.